Previously on LPS Light and Darkness.
I didn't know you wanted to be a guard.
I'm signing up for the guard position.
Unenroll now.
She's planning to take the chief position from her father.
Hi, girls.
Me and your mother need to see you at noon, so meet us in the courtyard.
Okay, I love you.
Was that part of your plan?
When is it never?
Pull the plug, sire, and I'll spit fire.
Lead him into a false sense of security. But that's not enough. I need to do something that will be influential, something that will impress him. I'm just not sure what.
What about the peace necklace?
The what?
Remember, Kathleya? Granny told us about it.
Oh yeah!
Claudia, I don't have time for your crazy grandma's stories, okay?
Oh, trust me, you'll want to listen to this one.
Fine. Basically, many moons ago,
the chief of the Light Clan and the chief of the Dark Clan
fell in love. This was the only period of time when the Dark Clan and the Light Clan were at peace.
They had a child.
And when that child was born, they gave her the peace necklace.
It has three diamonds on it, two to represent the chiefs, and the brightest in the middle to represent the child.
She lived in both clans, and everyone was at peace.
That was until the child grew old and died.
After she died, the clans fought over who should have ownership of the necklace. This led to the war being continued.
From then, this necklace was stolen many times from both clans. That was until the Light Clan somehow hid it from us. We haven't had it for centuries.
Oh yeah. Ariana, if you get that necklace, Chief Maya will automatically make you chief.
Well, you finally made some use out of yourselves. If you excuse me, I have some business to attend to with Asha.
Ta-ta.
So, if they try to grab your arm like this, what you gotta do is push them away, get your arm free, and push them down. And,
Actually, class dismissed everyone.
Hey, Ariana. What's up?
I need to ask you something. In private.
Oh, Ariana. You know I'm not into that stuff anymore.
Oh, grow up.
That's not why I asked.
Oh. Well, what is it then?
Well, what was that for?
Do you know anything about the peace necklace?
No.
I know you're lying, Asher. Tell me, or I'll...
Okay, I'll tell you.
I know someone, but in the Light Clan...
What? You have spies there, and I didn't know about this?
She's not a spy.
She?
Do you want me to tell you what I know, or what?
Fine.
It's a necklace that every chief wears. They never take it off, only when it's being given to the new chief.
Do you know anything else? Is it big? Is it magical?
No, I don't know.
Well, would this friend of yours be willing to help us?
I'm meant to be meeting her soon.
Great. We'll meet her there.
Come on.
Ugh, I think I stepped in something brown and mushy over there. Wait, is that someone up ahead?
Yep, that's her.
Oh my gosh, Asha, you're seeing the Light Clan's chief's daughter?
Yeah, but the wrong one. Stay here.
Excuse me, this is Dark Clan territory.
Well, I can only assume that I must not be the first person from the Light Clan to step on this land.
Perhaps you know my sister, Lydia.
What do you want?
I want you to stay away from the Light Clan, my family, and my sister.
I'm sorry.
Wait. Do you know anything about the peace necklace? Go to hell.
Hey, can you pass me that?
Okay, I'll get it myself.
I need to go.
Where?
None of your business. Cole!
Lydia, hi.
I need to speak to you. Oh, hi Anastasia.
Hey.
Yeah? What's up?
Look, I'm just gonna say it. You know how our parents are trying to set us up?
Okay.
I kind of need you to go along with it for a bit, because I think my sister's getting suspicious about... Oh shoot, too late.